subtitles if you haven't already. Regional sanitation, guys. I am back with another video. And in this video, we will address one of the more common problems you can run into while using Linux. And that problem is that your USB mouse does not work on your laptop, yet the touchpad works fine. One probable cause for this is that USB utils are either not installed or are outdated. Plug out your USB mouse if it's plugged in. Open up the terminal. Let's expand the terminal. Now type the following: sudo apt-get update. It's updating as it should. Sudo apt-get upgrade. Wait, what did I type wrong? I must have typed the command wrong. Oh yeah, got it. I forgot the hyphen between apt and get. Actually, let's just type the whole command all over so it's clear to you. It will ask for your permission. Press Y and hit the Enter key on your keyboard. I updated and upgraded my system not too long ago, hence mine will be quick. Yours might take longer. It's taking quite a bit of time. I was expecting this to be quick considering I upgraded just a few days ago. Anyways, let's wait. It's taking way too long. I don't want to waste your time, hence I'm going to skip the video to the part where it's almost done. Okay, so the upgrading process has finished. And now the final step. Sudo apt-get install usb utils. By the way, I have typed down all the commands I have used in the description, so you can simply copy paste them from there. Now reboot your system. Now plug in your USB mouse again and see if it works. If it still doesn't work, try reinstalling Linux on your system. And if you can, then switch to the latest version of whatever Linux distro that you use. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and press the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.